So right now we're gonna get into some two ball action on the move. Our footwork is going to be a skip into a split through. So a skip is any time you go off of your inside foot and get into a new set of footwork. So that's gonna be our action with the skip. So paying attention to just this ball for now, stay ball. It's going to be two dribble steps. So that would be my first dribble step. This would be a motion step. This would be my second dribble step. Now on your dribble step, the basketball would hit right before that inside foot. So right hand, left foot. Okay, now this is where the skip part comes into play. This is my inside foot. So I'm going to skip into a new set of footwork. My new set of footwork is going to be a split through, my feet split apart. Now my left foot is up. Okay, so I'll back up so you can see. So I'm in this stance right here. Then I've got a dribble step, a motion step, a dribble step. This is where I'm going to skip and get into my new set of footwork. There's my skip, there's my split through, okay? So it's two dribble steps into a split through. So if I was going this way, it would be dribble step, skip, and split through. Dribble step, skip, and split through. So there's my skip, that's my split through, boom. Okay, so now you would add a second basketball into that. So this second basketball is gonna hold us accountable to using our offhand and having some type of disruption while dribbling. Now, even though you don't use two basketballs in the game, I can guarantee you this is much more realistic to what a defender would feel like than if you were going by yourself with just one ball. So now just paying attention to this ball for my dribbles, okay? I'm going to be dribbling this ball, but this is an easier way for me to teach it and for you to understand it. So drop your back foot, start with your right hand if you're a righty. If you're a lefty, start the opposite way, okay? For me, I'm a righty, so I'm going to drop my back foot, which is my left foot. I got the ball, my through the legs ball in my right hand, okay? I tuck this one. There's my dribble step. Now, as soon as I do that, I start to dribble this one, right? I've got to be able to dribble both, alternating. So they're hitting the ground at different times, okay? I got my dribble step, skip, and split through. And that's where I exchange the basketballs, okay? So dribble step, and by dribble step, I only mean this ball. I know this ball's going, but I'm not even counting this to teach you, okay? So then as I skip and split through, I switch the basketballs, and I continue smoothly on my path. So this is a two dribble steps, into a skip off the inside foot. And then there's my split through. On my split through, both of my feet split apart. I got my ball side foot up. I got my opposite foot back, okay? So let's start off by going away from the camera. Ball, my through the legs ball in my right hand. Drop your back foot, which would be my left foot in this case to start. Start with the other ball tucked in. So dribble step, skip, and split through. Dribble step, skip, and split through. So back towards the camera, start again. Basketball that I'm going through legs with in my right hand. Drop my opposite foot from the ball, which would be my left. Dribble step, skip, and split through. And then I'm dropping that other ball off right there, okay? So right there, I took one dribble. I want you to take two to start. Dribble step, skip, and split through. Going back the other way. Start going right, ball in my right hand. Dribble step, skip, and split through. So I'm dropping that ball, and then I'm splitting my feet apart on that skip. Dribble step, skip, and split through. So my feet are splitting apart right there. Okay, so first start off with a two dribble step, skip to split through, and then we'll go to one. So one would look like this. Drop my back foot again. Dribble step, split through. So I'm no longer taking two, I'm taking one. So let's go away from the camera. So and you can finish. So I've got one dribble step between now. Only focus on this ball getting put down. Obviously this ball is going to be working too with you, but it's easier for me to teach you by just looking at this ball. So dribble step. There's my skip. There's my split throw. There's my dribble step, there's my skip, there's my split throw. For the win, bang, bang. Dribble step, release, split throw. So those are skips to split. You got your two dribbles, and then you go into your one dribble. Remember, a skip is off that dribble step. Inside foot, outside hand. I'm going to skip into that new set of footwork, which would be my split through. And we need to have two active hands. That's why we're using the second basketball.